love you, Rebekah. I always have, and I always will. The least you could do is tell me why you left me standing alone at City Hall.
Why would you want to be loved by me, Marcel? My family is cursed.
Oh, bull, look, I'm not Haley and I'm not Cammy, all right? I'm not gonna die on you.
I'm not worried I'm gonna kill you. There are far worse ways that I could destroy you.
Oh, I know. You're doing a pretty good job of it right now.
Yeah.